season ago.
Lines this to the right side, and it's flagged by Burns, who will go to second for the inning and game-ending double play. Andy Burns taking away a base hit from Darnell Sweeney, and perhaps a chance to tie for Lehigh Valley, who will fall by the final of 2-1.